Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error init state returned a future. Init state must be a void method without an async keyword in Flutter. So let's get started. So the main reason why we are getting this error because we have added the async keyword inside our init state, but the fact is that we cannot use async keyword with init state. Okay, so the easiest way to solve this problem is by creating a separate async function and calling it inside our init state function. So I'll just remove this async now. And rather than that, I'll be having here void async fun, something like that. And here I will have the async keyword. Yeah. So this is now fine, and I'll just have a print. Just print something. And I'll just like call this function inside my init state. And whatever the contents that you want to be like called inside the async function, you need to just paste those contents inside this function, okay? So I'll just call here async function inside it, and if I just now run it, my error is gone and I'll be getting the value printed. And in case if you want to have some future, you can also do that. It's future void, something like that. Yeah, and you can also run this also works fine in most of the cases. Yeah, so that's it guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. Check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.